chances, though, son. In fact,
Gray is hit in the end zone for a safety by Dwight Freeney. One of the best NFL pressure men, Freeney, right around Khalif Barnes, the left tackle. And it's 2 points for the Colts, and they extend their lead to 19-7.
Ensuing Jags possession, second and 10 at their own four. Gray sacked by Dwight Freeney. It's a safety for the Colts.